seven-game series today, going back to 1939, where the first four games were won by the home team. When the fifth game was played in the same site as the first one, all 11 of those series were won by the home team.
Yeah, Hornquist and Yossi going at it, docking it, getting Malkin. Taking on Yossi.
Arvidsson and Haglund, too. They've got the mittens off. They're ready to go.
Middleweight and light heavyweight, and a left by Haglund, and then a left and a couple of lefts by Arvidsson.
Well, P.K. Subban's got his opportunity to go with Patrick Hornquist there, and he's allowing the official to keep them separated after Malkin was giving Yossi the business. And now Yossi and Hornquist are barking at one another. I don't think this is the last of this, Doc, in this game.
A reminder that immediately following the conclusion of a game here on NBC, you can tune to NBCSN for complete post-game analysis, interviews, and highlights with Liam McHugh and the rest of our NHL overtime team.
Well, Patrick Hornquist physical on Yossi, on Subban, little slash, little hook. They both know Hornquist is going to go in, identify on Subban, also on Yossi. Malkin comes in, evens it up. And eventually, I think the Pittsburgh Penguins are going to come out of this with a power play.
The extra minor that's showing on the board is to Subban.